Joint Use Area and the Navajo Reservation. This song is about, she can tell you.
This song is about how the government, not only as being indigenous people, but being African American, but being, yes, asshole, and Caucasian, whatever you are, whoever you are, whatever your hair color is, whatever you believe in, it's about all these things, and it's about how the government is constantly pushing us around as people, as individuals, as groups. When we have First Amendments, we have all of these constitutional rights, but where the fuck are they? And this song is about how our people have been resisting separation of the lands the United States government put there in 1974. They divided the Navajo people and the Hopi, dividing people. And that's what the government likes to do, is to divide people so that they can conquer them. They can conquer their culture, their lifestyles, who they are, their individualism. They can conquer you. So this song is about telling them, fuck off, it's about resisting.
Hey, do we got any cheating contestants out there?